Hello, I'm Rob Stokely, and welcome to Axminster Top Tips. How do you clamp a piece of lipping to a wider board if you haven't got the specialist edge clamps? One solution is to use a pair of folding wedges and some ordinary G-clamps. You've already glued the lipping onto the wide board. What you need to do now is to apply some pressure, and you do that with the folding wedges. Put them in position and simply tap with a hammer and repeat that as many times as necessary.